he's put PSG in front in the second leg in the Pont de Bruce.